I was attracted to the GSD for its diversity of programs. I think design engineering is incredible in and of itself, but I think what makes it better is the fact that we're working in the same building as landscape architects, architects, urban planners, urban designers. And I think it's sort of the intensity of thinking that's going on here and the intensity of production that really kind of make it special. It really is like drinking out of a fire hose basically every day. So I have been exploring ways in which we can use computer vision to better understand and map cities. So I've been biking around the city of Boston with a 360 camera attached to my bike, capturing thousands of images, and I'm basically learning to process them with the machine learning neural network. So can the machine learn to perceive neighborhoods? Can it learn to distinguish sort of the edge of the city from the center? Also looking into continuing my research with the Harvard Center for Green Buildings and Cities, where I've been developing an augmented reality visualization system with them. The AR model is really important to the mission of the Center of Green Buildings and Cities because one of the goals is to make this information intuitive. One of the problems we face is that the complexity of data that's involved in making a building better is almost impossible to parse just sort of at first glance. And so AR literally puts it in front of your face. You can see the building, you can see the data, and hopefully that sort of flattening of the information helps you better understand what's happening. The MDE program is intense. It's also, I think, wildly diverse in sort of the greatest possible way. And I think it's the nature of sitting in a room with a mechanical engineer on my left, an international student who's worked in the military on my right. I think that's sort of the MDE at its best, that sort of friction. So as part of the inaugural class of the MDE, I think we really understand that we're sort of on an adventure here, and we are trying to simultaneously define what we want to do for ourselves and try and help define the program too.